welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. Today it's Norway against Austria. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team is Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's billed as a friendly international. We'll see about that. A lot of very competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
This really could go either way, Andy.
Yeah, Clyde, very difficult to predict what's going to happen here because these two teams are very evenly matched.
Degar, he's a strong runner with the ball.
Pedersen.
Offside here. I think he knows it too. The ball like that. He's not alone here, he's got support. We'll have to try to find a better pass than that one. Shot and a very good save. Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Norwegian corner. Clearing header. Yeah.
is up there. He's got men up with him here. Big chance. Thinks he can shoot. Great block.
Arnautovic. His keeper quick across the ground, quick to snuff out the danger.
Good decision. Clive came flying out there and snuffed out the danger. Yep.
Degar.
Man on the ball has got plenty of support. Real chance. A real problem there for the goalkeeper. Half, and I think they knew that it's a great time to score. Another way once more, scores 1-0. Only 1 minute of added time to be played.
Not easily shaken off the ball, is he?
Reached half time in this one. That makes it 1-0.
Well, scoring so late on gives this team such a huge advantage now as we look forward to the second half.
Austria get this match restarted. They're in danger of letting this one get away from them.
Arnautovic.
It is. Manager is going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to get anything out of this match. And here is the change. Pedersen. Got players with him down the middle. For a challenge by the defender, it's got to do more. Very static defending, you've got to make a challenge. The shot's on! Oh dear, he's missed it.
That's a decent effort, but I just feel that he might have been better off looking for somebody else, Clive.
such a waste. Didn't take any care with the pass.
To the ball like that.
Now, who's calling for it? Well, you know, see, here's a player who's right on top of his game at the moment. He's enjoying a purple patch.
Hey, get the ball to him as often as you can. He's red hot today.
What a chance! Troubled up by the keeper.
Degar.
Pedersen. Can he cross?
Yeah, tactical change or just fresh legs? It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another.
To get into, that may prove a valuable winner. They can carry this form forward now.
And they deserved it, Clive, didn't they? They were the better team, sharper in possession, more clinical in front of goal.
So it's full time with the final score.